A U.S. senator calls on the Duterte administration to release detained Senator Leyla de Lima rather than threaten to deny visas to American citizens. In a statement, Patrick Leahy says the staunch critic of the Duterte administration is entitled to a fair and public trial. Leahy adds, rather than silencing journalist Maria Ressa for exposing alleged corruption and abuse, the Duterte administration should instead recognize her as a courageous Filipino exercising her right of free expression. Ressa and her news outfit, Rappler, are facing libel and tax-related charges. Leahy's statement comes after the government barred him, along with fellow U.S. Senator Dick Durbin, from entering the Philippines. This comes after they sought to ban Filipino officials involved in what they called the wrongful imprisonment of De Lima from entering the United States. But Manila's Justice Secretary defends De Lima's indictment. In a statement, Guevara says the Philippine Supreme Court upheld the senator's indictment and that she's been freely exercising the rights of an accused in a fair and public trial. Guevara also says De Lima can only be released upon an acquittal and not because of any pressure coming from foreign politicians who do not represent Filipinos. This as Malacanang confirms the U.S. ban on Philippine officials allegedly behind De Lima's arrest and detention. Presidential spokesperson and chief legal counsel Salvador Panelo says Manila's ambassador to Washington, Jose Manuel Romualdez, confirmed the ban to him, but it is only supposedly enforceable when certain conditions imposed by the U.S. law are met. On Saturday, De Lima refuted claims the entry ban was inaccurate, saying it is in effect and can be found in the omnibus bill of the U.S. Congress, as well as the U.S. Senate State and Foreign Operations Appropriations Bill report. Last December 18, American Senator Dick Durbin said the amendment on refusing U.S. entry to De Lima's accusers was included in the budget bill's final version. De Lima was arrested in February 2017. She was initially charged with illegal drug trading, but Justice Department prosecutors spent months amending the information to conspiracy to commit illegal drug trading despite her objection. De Lima was arraigned in August 2018, or 18 months after she was arrested. Six judges have withdrawn from handling the cases, either by inhibiting from the case or by retiring. Stanley Palisada, ABS-CBN News.